The National Education Association, in collaboration with Educational Impact and Dr. Roland Tharpe, is pleased to present an online professional development program for classroom teachers based on the CREDE, Center for Research, Education, Diversity, and Excellence, pedagogy. Teachers are seeking a method to tie together all of the research with all of the theory and use it to develop a plan for instructional strategies. The CREDE pedagogy is a system of classroom strategies that organizes instruction, allowing teachers to provide students with responsive assistance. This responsive assistance implies several aspects, including interfacing with students one-on-one, scaffolding instruction according to student need, allowing the student to be responsible for their own learning, and thoughtfully planning content that connects to a meaningful context in each individual student's life. This system has been proven to work wonderfully with all types of at-risk students, as well as the average student. This program starts with an introduction to the research and the background in Module 1. In Module 2, you will be presented with an overview of the theories that drive the instructional strategies, the five standards. Then in Modules 3 through 6, you will be presented a phasing-in approach to reach a fully transformed CREDE classroom. You will be shown examples of real classrooms and hear from teachers using the CREDE pedagogy.
At my very first CREDE session, I was astounded that CREDE synthesized and clarified all of the teaching that I had in language acquisition over the last 15 years.
Additionally, this program will also give you recommendations on how to work together with other teachers in your schools to create a learning community around this program. Finally, we hope we are able to give you some tools to help you maximize your academic teaching effectiveness and watch all your students' learning soar.